Welcome back to another awesome video. My name's Presenter, and today, guys, we're gonna play Ninja Legends, the new update, times 10 stats. Let's just go ahead, just play this new update. If I'm right, they had added one new rank. Yeah, oh my gosh, I'm so cold right now. So let's just get this thing going. And as you guys have noticed, Ancient Battle Legend, I think I said that last time. And I got the elemental, what do I call these things? I had these last time, and yeah. Now I have this, the Unleash Sub-Zero Dragon Elemental. So, yeah. So the times 10. Oh, we can almost get that. So is that the only thing. Part one. We can tire. The thing that I'm really excited for is the pet cloning altar coming soon. I'm really excited for that. Is it like cooling stuff? Because if it is, it's gonna be so cool. So I think that's all for the update. It's a pretty simple update. It's just like times 10 weekend and adding some new ranks. And oh yeah, as you guys can see, I'm Dark Sensei. Finally, 3K souls. Oh my gosh, I'm getting goosebumps right now because I'm so cold. The next one is training area Swords of Ancient. How much? 2,000 karma. I'm pretty close. So let's just kill people. Hopefully they have Dark Soul. That is Light Soul. I don't want Light Soul. So what should we do? Should we just grind? Cause what's my next rank? Oh my gosh, I'm cold. What's my next rank? I'm almost there, like 350 UN. I've only 18.8 UN. That's sad. Yeah, let's join the duel. I think nobody joined, right? Oh no, somebody did join. Let's kill that guy right away. Some people did join. So where are these people? Why can't I kill this dude? This guy's definitely using mobile. There we go, I killed that dude finally. Where is that dude? Get out! I have to kill you. Finally, okay, we're first place. Oh, okay. But we don't really need gems. Because I already have this this much gems, and I don't really need to open like that chest, so yeah. So guys, don't tell this to the owner of this game that I use our fast clicker. So what I basically do is that there's my fast clicker. I basically do 0, 0, and at the 2 milliseconds. I do this for 1,000 seconds, and we start clicking. Then this thing goes start clicking. I'm not even touching. Oh my god, I'm so cold. I'm not even touching my mouse. Like, I'll show you guys something funny. You hear this? You guys hear this thing? It's like so funny. If I do this, it just does it. So the only thing I have to move is my keyboard. So I'm only moving my keyboard. You don't even hear my mouse clicking right now. So basically I did that. Now my mouse is moving to show you guys that my ninjutsu is going really fast. Because I'm using my fast clicker. Don't tell this to the owner of the game. Let's just reject and turn off our true. Whoa! So let's just keep do this until this stopped. Okay, so basically what I do is that it's we stop clicking, left click. Let's try to do 1,000 times. Start clicking. Hopefully it doesn't lag. It always lags. So I'm not moving my mouse. I'm not even touching my mouse. So yeah, this is what I basically do. I just leave my fast clicker doing this stuff, and then I just drink water. I go to toilet. I just do other stuff, and then boom, I'm more like this game. You just need fast clicker, guys. You just need fast clicker. Like, yeah. So let's just turn off our stop clicking, and let's join the duel. Then let's just spam click it to that guy. We killed that guy. Oh wait, that guy died. So the only guy left is that guy, I think. And we came first place again. Now you guys hear my mouse clicking. Oh, like show it. So I have my mic here. You guys should hear my mouse clicking. Cause I have my mic on my mic, on my mouse. So let's just put my mic on my face, so it captures my voice. Now, let's shift lock on. Start clicking. Let's do it. Not even touching my mouse. Just let this thing go. Let's try to go to 500. OC, then let's sell it, and then let's see how much cash we get. Because it's the times 10 weekend. I didn't need to. So hopefully it gives us a lot of coins to rank up. I don't think we're not even close to ranking up, right? Should I show you guys something funny? Look at this. It's like so fast. Oh my gosh. Like wow. Yeah, so when I didn't really want to use this, because when I first got this, I thought it's gonna break my computer, because it almost broke my computer last time. But when I use it really carefully, it's actually pretty easy to use this thing. Yeah, why do people keep trying to trade me? I don't like it. Turn off for trade, stop clicking, start clicking. Boom, easy peasy. Yeah, hopefully. No, should we try to go to 999 OC? Should we? Yeah, I think we should. So this is actually gonna take a really long time to go. Oh, alright guys, and if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe. It's like taking only 10 seconds to do that, or less than 10 seconds. Cause you just need to click that like button. What's clack? Click that like button. Did I just? Oh my gosh, I just declined the thing. Okay, who cares? But just press that like button and press subscribe, and then just press that bell and then turn it as all. So it helps me. So my auto clicker. What the hell just happened? What is happening? I just went to YouTube. That is just great. Okay guys, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, why am I on YouTube? No. Auto clicker just stopped. So just start doing our stuff. That guy is Elemental Legend. That's pretty cool. Elemental Legend. It is kind of hard to go to those ranks, so not gonna like say you suck. So yeah. We're at 500 OC, so just keep do it. I don't know how long this is actually gonna take, because it's cold. Okay, it's going pretty slow. Let's go to, I don't think 10,000. I think 10,000 is gonna break my computer, right? Let's just don't do 10,000. It's definitely gonna break my computer. So, just redness done. Oh, that's cold. Oh, this room's cold. So, let's just wait. Just wait. Just wait. Yeah, that's boring. What should I do? I just noticed that my mic was kind of muted. Oh my gosh. That's bad. So, just sit. Doing this. We're close to 999 OC. So, auto clicker just stopped. Stop clicking. Left click, start clicking. So I'll just cut the video and then just do the video when we get 999 OC. So yeah. Okay guys, we're almost, oh my gosh, my fast clicker just stopped clicking. That's sad. So okay guys, we're actually really close to 999 OC. Oh my gosh, my hands is so freaking cold. So just sitting here for a while now. Hopefully it gives us a lot of cash. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be actually really mad. Cause I like, just saying, I was in this update for like a while now. 71 UN. Okay, so turn off our auto clicker. Only. Now, let's go to the mythical Soul Island. I didn't actually unlock the Winter Wonder Island because, like, why? Why would I do it? So, this one we need 2 more hours, right? 3 more hours for that. So, oh my gosh, I really want to unlock that. Oh my gosh, I want to go for this so much. But let's just see how much is the next blade. 40 UN DC? That's not that much. So, are you saying that I got all the belts and I'm only 35.8 UN? Bruh! Oh my gosh, I'm like getting triggered. So the only thing I think we should do right now is clicking and get karma. Cause I wanna go to that new training area. I wanna go to that new training area. So if you guys saw my videos, you guys should know how I basically grind souls and dark karma. So basically what I do is, let's just close that fast clicker, is go to this app, download this app in Google called BlueStacks, and it should pop like this, and then you just need to wait about like 40 seconds right over here. So basically let's do that, kill that bacon, we got a karma, yay! So let's join this duel. Where is these people? Why is my... I think nobody joined. Yeah, nobody joined. That's sad. But it's almost there. So... Okay, stop pushing me. Oh, is that bacon using mobile? Yeah, he's definitely using mobile. So, it's not supposed to look like that. Android is starting. This is basically like a phone, but you could use it on all computers. So, I have no freaking idea what just happened. I do not need this. No, I don't need that. So we open Roblox. You have to download it. It's not gonna look like that. You have to download an app store. An app center. So just open Roblox. Hopefully the game's not freaking full. Is that like karma? I don't like karma. Ooh, this guy has that immortal. That's pretty nice. I just died from that guy, but I don't care. So my account Bacon, or my auto account is memme2342. Join this, join my main account. Do that. Roblox is joining server. So the account's here. Close that thing. Close the chat. So good thing that this account is Dark Karma. There you go. It's really laggy, so don't judge me. It's just this thing. So we are out of the safe zone. Where's my alt? No, no, don't kill me. Why would you kill it? Somebody just killed my alt account. Why? Oh, why am I going? Yo, is that guy trying to bully my alt? I accidentally got the light karma. Shoot, that's bad. So, this is how I know people are using mobile. So you jump, double space. You jump so freaking far. No. Like, you jump so high. Like, look. Yeah, it's definitely laggy a lot. Where's my alt? Where's my alt? It's still at the it's right over here. Let's kill our alt. Okay, it's going down. Just kill him in midair. Get the soul. Let's go. I mean, karma. We need 300 more karmas to do it. Then we could go. So, let's just see my account. Just do that. Let's wait for hopefully nobody's there. And then right away, switch to my account. Die. Why is my account so freaking slow? There we go, I got the karma. We need a little bit more to grind. Oh, I actually killed that guy, so but I'm not gonna take a soul and the karma cause it's dark. Oh, like karma cause I don't need like karma, it's disgusting. Dark is better. Evil. So let's just put that account right there and jump. This account goes really really far. Look how far it goes, like legit, it's freaking far. My account's going there, almost close, and there you go, it's here. Okay, so basically all I do is just kill that thing, sorry, and yeah. So let's just close that thing. Close blue stacks. So I think this is gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss any videos. Then I'll see you guys next time. Bye.